is Puck. I'm here with my one blade from Philips. Yeah, out of nothing, the thing broke. And yeah, I'm gonna show you in this video, if this happens to you, how to fix it, because this is a very good shaver. I really love the shaver. I'm using it for more than 2 years already. Not this one, because the other one fell on the ground when I was in Suriname. And then, in fact, this part here broke. And yeah, I could not place it back. But here at the bottom, you can see that I just glued it. Let's go back to the part where it was broken and let me show you how to kind of fix it back so you can use your one blade again. Hi guys, I'm here with my Philips shaver. I really love this shaver. We also had an advertisement on YouTube showing this shaver, but as you can see, it broke. It broke. And in fact, what I did, I just put a little bit of glue here and there. This is 1 second glue, and then I'm gonna try to put it back and see if I can fix it. I'm not sure if it's gonna hold. It's not it's really holding, huh? It should go like this, something like this. See that? Some way it's holding. Put it straight the way it should be. You see that? It's holding. Press it a bit. And this happened because my beard was, I don't know what. Every time when I'm in Suriname, I kill one of these. I'm gonna put some glue there. Just to give it some more glue. I'm just gonna let it dry, because I'm kinda missing out this thing. This is my shaver, you see that? And I'm using this glue. This is universal super glue. Okay, so there it is. It looks as if it's holding. Let's see if it still works. Just to show you that it works. It works again. In fact, I was doing this and then it broke. It broke out of nothing. And you can see it's working again. I can at least shave my beard again, so I don't look so old. I look like Santa Claus because it gets white. See that? I look way better like this than with the white beard. Everybody's saying sir to me, and yes sir. With my white beard. Hey mama. Say something, mama. You like my white beard? Mm-hmm. You don't like my white beard either. Mm-hmm. It looks bad on me. If I don't shave, I get white beard like Santa Claus. Maybe because I am Santa Claus, huh, mama? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna keep my moustache. Ik ga mijn snor laten groeien. Vind je dat leuk? Mm-hmm. Hmm. It works fine. So that's how to fix your Philips shaver if it kinda breaks. It might break when you want to shave like this and your beard is too strong, then it might break. And then you can glue it again and then it works again. So that's how I fixed my shaver. And I think this is one of the best shavers you can buy if you want to shave your head and everything, your beard. It's de One Blade, One Blade Shaver from Philips. So I can shave my beard again. Thank you for watching and good luck fixing your Philips One Blade. Don't let it fall on the ground, because if this here breaks, you're gonna have a big problem. Then you can better buy a new one.